Hi, I'm Adrian. This is Habibi. We are from Cynical Studio. Camera start,
eh? Don't move it.
Sorry, sorry. Again, we are from Cynical Studio. Yeah, as what we have saying last time, today we are trying to do some unboxing video for you guys. And so, what we are doing today, Habibi?
Okay, video hari tu, kita ada bagi tahu yang kita akan share satu equipment. Okay, review tentang equipment tu. Baik banyak kan? Okay, ni equipment dia.
Sekian. Oh, well lah. Let's see, what is this?
Ping!
Oh, what is inside this box, Habibi?
Ah, itulah, apa kat dalamnya? Mesti anda semua nak tahu kan? Okay, aku tunggu lagi. Yeah!
Just have a see. This is the box?
Ha, kita tengok apa dalam ni. Wow!
Let's have it. So, yeah, this is the equipment that we are showing you today. It's a SMGP2 from Steadymaker. Yeah.
Okay, ni lah barang dia. Gibal. Saya panggil dia kepala ayam. Okay.
What is that? Yeah.
Okay, ni barang utama dia. Okay, ni gibal dia lah. Okay, ni macam kepala ayam. Okay. Model SMGP2 daripada Steadymaker.
Okay,
good. Okay, kita buka satu-satu.
Okay, so this is all what he's saying about this equipment here. Never mind, we will form to make you see how it looks like for you. Just have a look. Okay, just have a look when we are formed and combine it as a one gimbal stick for you to see. Yeah, let's have a look.
Okay, inilah kita akan gabungkan dia. So dia akan dapatlah nanti rupa bentuk gimbal tu macam mana. Okay, so tengok transformer ni. Boom.
Okay, this is how the set where we are forming it look like.
Jadi lah bentuk dia gimbal kepala ayam.
Okay.
Kita tengok.
Now we are trying to fix it in camera that we have to let you see how it look like. For me, I will bring it up. Nikon D750 with 50mm lens and DB.
Okay, saya akan pertunjukkan dengan kamera saya iaitu Canon 5D Mark II dengan lens STM 50mm.
Okay, then we will make it look and use the quick release. Yep, to let you see how it look like. Just have a look. Okay, now we have already put the quick release at the D750 and the 50mm lens to show you how we can adjust it and how it look like.
Okay, so kita bermula dengan D750 dulu, Nikon. Okey, kat sini saya bagi tahu macam mana cara untuk letakkan kamera dekat gimbal ni. Okey, nampak tak kat sini dia ada LED light eh? Okey. So, tempat masuk dia adalah berdasarkan LED light. So, masuk dari arah sini. Jangan bertentangan eh. Sebab kalau bertentangan, dia tak akan jadi kamera tu macam ni. Dia akan terbalik arah. So, dia akan sangkut dekat sini. Okey. Lagipun memang tak boleh masuk pun, memang kena masuk ikut arah lampu. So sekarang kita akan masukkan ikut arah lampu. Okey, sebentar ya. Sekarang kita masukkan ini ikut arah lampu. Saya dah masuk, kita lockkan dia. Kita dah lockkan dia. Tengok. Okey. Nampak tak? Okay, sekarang ni kita kena cari titik tengah dia. Okay, ni rupa bentuk saya dah letakkan kamera dan dah saya tunekan dia punya titik tengah. Okay, kat sini saya tunjuk. Ada satu benda yang saya belum bagi tahu. Okey, kat sini nampak tak arah masuk kamera tadi? Dia ada lampu LED. Dia ada 4 biji kat sini. Okey, ini yang menunjukkan arah, memberi tahu berapa bar bateri yang tinggal. Okey. So bila dia sampai kat merah ni, maksudnya bateri dah nak habis lah. Okey. And lagi satu, nampak tak kat sini ada tempat port USB? Okey. Yang ini adalah untuk lebih kepada peringkat profesional, untuk dia tuning dengan komputer lah, untuk tune gimbal ni. Tapi untuk tu saya tak akan bagi tahu lebih lanjut lah. Mungkin anda boleh rujuk di website dia orang, Steady Maker. Okey? Okay. Itu saja.
Okay, so it's okay. Now this is how the gimbal look like, and after we are tuning it and we did not open it, and this is how it look like. And so is that okay for us to turn on it to let people show how it feel like for the audience to know?
Yeah, sudah semestinya anda mesti menunggu saat untuk kita on kan dia macam mana reaksi kepala ayam ni. Okay, yo, kita cuba sekarang.
Is a turn on button.
Okay, kita on pakai button kuning. So dia bunyi. And then ni analog untuk gerakkan the kiri, kanan dan atas bawah.
Okay.
Okay, sekarang saya buat ni dari atas. Okay, nampak tak kepala ayam ni? Dia steady. Macam mana anda buat ni pun steady tak? So dia ada beberapa mood. Kita bagi tahu mood apa yang ada dekat sini. Yang ni dia macam track focus. Maksudnya macam mana kita goncang dia pun dia akan track kat tengah, posisi tengah. Ada yang lagi satu setting dia, bila kita tekan dia, dia akan set kepada dia follow goyang kita. Yang ni dia tak follow goyang. Dia betul-betul macam kepala ayam. Dia tak nak goyang. Okay, tapi apa yang best, dia memang steady lah. Steady gila. Tak payah nak takut lah, nak lari-lari je. Tak ada masalah.
Okay. So, just now right, this is what Habibie show you about the track focusing for the camera movement you are doing. Because of how you move right, like the camera will just stay in the focus that you are doing for the shooting as well. So, let Habibie show you the next mode that you can do.
Okay, jom kita tengok next mode yang kita ada. Okay, sekarang ni adalah dia fokus kat tengah. Maksudnya dia hanya ada kat tengah ni. Kita gerak macam mana pun dia akan stay kat tengah ni. Okay, sekarang ni kita buat dia ikut mood kita. Okay. Kat depan ni ada lagi satu button. Kita tekan 3 kali. Dia bagi tahu lah. Sekarang ni dia ikut mood kita. Kita goyang nampak dia goyang tak? Kita goyang sini, dia goyang sini. So dia punya pergerakan tu kalau kita lari dia macam kapal terbang. Oh, dah pusing sana. Oh, dah pusing sini. Memang seronok lah benda ni. Kalau dapat benda ni tak rugi. Betul tak, Elliot?
Ya, betul. Like, just now the mood that Habibie show you for the mood 3, the button that pressing 3 times, right? You will see the mood like end of plan. If like that, like if you don't understand, still don't understand how it look like, we will show you the clicks later. So for the next video, right, we will show you the another way how it look like with this thing.
Yes.
How we use it, the additional thing with the gimbal to show you what mood it can be and what is the clicks for you to see the sample video in the power base. So
okay, sampai di sini sajalah apa yang kita nak bagi tahu. Ni ada banyak lagi mood. Okay, banyak mood kalau cakap hari ni tak habis. Okay. Kita tunggu next video yang gempak lagi. Kan lokasi yang lagi best. Dia tunjuk apa function yang dia ada. Okay, sebab dia ada mood macam mood terbalik lah, mood kejar orang lah. Itu yang korang tak tahu kan. Okay, tunggu kan. Dan kita akan tunjukkan cara macam nak install benda lah ni. Pegang dua ni steady babe. Tak payah pegang satu tangan. Pegang satu tangan nanti bergetar. Okay.
And also for the next video right, we will show you with the camera that we have and the lens we have to use it in the video, and what is sample when you are using each lens for this gimbal, and how the feeling you look like and the result you will get. So just subscribe our video for below and see you next time.
Okay, jangan lupa tau, subscribe dulu, share video ni. Biar orang tahu apa gimbal ni, apa kepala ayam ni. Okay, so sampai jumpa lagi next video.
Okay, we are
from
Cinecrawl Studio.
Okay, lagi sekali. We are from
Cinecrawl Studio.
See you next time.
Bye.